This is a video to say thank you to all of you who have helped, either via my GoFundMe page, or for buying cake pops, letting me take pictures of you, baking cakes for you, whatever it's been. I want to say thank you to all of you, but I do want to stop and say a special thank you to a couple of people because it just made my little heart pitter-patter when I saw you guys give on my GoFundMe page. So to my Tumblr family and friends, thank you Sam, Jess, and Derek for giving. Like literally, like I cried a little bit. Like you can ask my mother, I cried a little bit. I was like, oh my goodness, look who came. Thank you guys so much for giving. I appreciate you and I'm thankful for the friendship that we've had over the past couple of years via the internet. It's a beautiful thing sometimes. Also just to all of my church family who have given, I know that for some of you it has been a real sacrifice and I appreciate that. And also just for people who haven't been able to give, thank you for giving yourself in prayer. I've really felt your prayers because toward the beginning of the year I was a little bit panicked. Like December and January, but as the weeks have gone by, I felt peace, and now I'm kind of feeling excited about this entire shindig. Like it's gonna be so good. I can't wait to see what God's gonna do through this trip. Just know that just because I'm saying thank you on this video, you still will be getting a thank you card. Maybe not this exact thank you card, but a thank you card in the mail if I know you in person. But this is just a general thank you for everyone who has helped. So let's see, what has happened since I talked to you guys last? I'm getting ready to make my first payment. That'll be in a couple days. By the time you guys see it, I will have made my first payment. Got my official acceptance. That happened. So I was just sitting here minding my own business, laying in my bed, looking at my phone, and this little thing came into my mail box. And it's just here now, and I don't really know what to do with it. Can you see it? Yeah. Oh boy. Now here's the real stuff. I have to go get my passport like tomorrow, basically. Also, I've gotten this bad boy. Okay, in spite of bad lighting, which is not my fault because it's storming outside, but I digress. I'm going to get my passport. I'm about to be really late, actually, so I need to leave like right now, so I'm not late. But I thought I would take you guys with me. Sorry about the terrible light, but see you guys in a little bit. There's a story that goes with this bad boy. So I don't know, if you're not friends with me on Facebook, you don't know. There's a thing where people call me Patricia, which is not my name. So I'm sitting in the postmaster's office, getting my passport, and he is like getting ready to have me say my little oath so that I can get my passport. And he says, Patricia Ann Wilson. I was signing something and I kind of looked up like, can you read? It's literally on a paper in front of you. That's not my name. My name is Priscilla. It's a thing. Somebody at school does it to me. And I wear, if you guys have seen my uniform, my name is on my uniform. And it's not Patricia. But people call me Patricia. I'm excited for what's coming up. But this is really just about saying thank you to you guys for your help so far. So know that I appreciate your prayers. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. I guess that'll be like May-ish. Something like that. So I guess I'll see you guys then. Thank you so much. I love you guys. It's starting to get real for me now and I'm kind of like not panicking, but I'm getting excited. That's what it is. I feel excitement now. Given blah, blah, blah. I realized halfway through that I didn't have glasses on, and that's why I couldn't see anything. Struggle. It's my life struggle.